nuzzled his long, moly snout deep inside the heart of the marigold and let his molish imagination skip to and fro over sunken galleons and pirate pictures. 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 Of rusted doubloons and deep water cabins. Stacked to the brim with musty muskets once worn by Henry Morgan.
Because his molish mind knew that praying was special.